They look terrified.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hello. Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, but excited to see you. Oh my God. Don't be nervous. Take a deep breath.
Howie's here.
You're here.
Howie. What are your names?
My name is Esther.
My name is Ezekiel.
And how old are you?
I'm 17.
I'm 13.
What would winning Canada's Got Talent mean to you?
Oh my gosh.
It will be the best.
I'll be the happiest person on earth. Mom will be proud of me, and that's all I want.
Oh.
All right.
Heartstring.
You guys are adorable.
I'm Esther.
I'm Ezekiel.
And we are singers. We were born in Uganda, Kampala. My mom left Uganda when I was 11 years old. My brother was 7. And we were separated for 5 years.
Yeah, that was so sad. Being there without my mom for 5 years has been the hardest moment of my life.
I decided to leave Uganda because I came out because of my sexuality. Being a gay woman in Uganda and married to a pastor, that's an abomination.
She decided to go and make a new life for her babies.
Babies. Children.
She calls us her babies, though.
Our mom has been our music teacher, and she has really helped us throughout the phone. Though we have not been with her for those past 5 years when we were going to sing somewhere, she has helped us a lot. So all this time of our lives, she has been really like our singing teacher. I used to call them over the phone and then tell them, make the song your own song. And that's what I tell them even now.
A year ago, we united with our mom. We were so happy we felt at home. My mommy's is home.
We are so happy that you're here with us.
And we're excited.
I would have never done this if my mom wasn't here, I swear.
When we win, Canada's Got Talent, we will buy some time off for you.
So you want me to get off work?
Yeah, get off work and relax your mind because you work too much.
I'll be so glad if I spend time with you.
We'll take you to Las Vegas.
You think so?
And Howie, I love Howie.
I want to miss.
And he's going to be my judge. That's why I'm so scared.
Well, listen, we can't wait to see what you do. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If I should die before I wake, it's cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air.
Oh. I'm here alone, don't wanna leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. But still, as a way that I'll make you understand. My love, do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause the world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe.
Tell me I'm supposed to breathe in your